We'll be right back. taken at face value, carefree they may seem. The cash runs like pennies from the mouths with the pockets of $500 bills and the views of the park. And when looking out those same windows, turn right to see the not too run-down facade of Buckingham Palace, where teenagers drop 20s to calm their most repressed fears. But it's a music, they say, but that's already been done 10 to 30 years ago, and you can still find the originals in any used record store. And if it's the arrangement you're talking about, well, I can name 40 poor suckers who could shut Bristol and Ludlow up once and for all, and then this fucking mockery you call just fun. In the city, they're liars! The words of that kind! To the sounds of the appalling! To the last of them all! Superman is like a theater! With the blackness on the stage! And their culture is still breathing! But to them, they can't relate! So the fantasy of the psycho! Cause to them, they can't relate! Now they're throwing on the needle! When a damn comedy! In the heart of opposition! Lots of lies, social car! And their taste is most appalling! Cause they're the last of them all! It's true that media often does head in different directions, and burlesque can be enjoyable, but only after its original intent has been correctly heard, understood, and in many cases corrected. In this case, barely the first has been accomplished, and the third could take hundreds of years from here. In the meantime, this style is devoted to, dare I say, class. So it's only fair that when they talk about the street, if you choose to take part, station wagons, Route 95, AAA memberships, and poor packing jobs should be your themes of reference. Let's leave those libraries of kitsch and corporate pullovers, God help us, out of this, and up to our own means of culturally flattering delivery.
You say it's over, it's over. It's over no matter where you go to. Thank you.
I won't forget it. I lie like you, I'm a woman too. 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 So cut me open, cut it out, and kill that thing. It does me no good if it screws with what I think. But open your eyes and come on, see my side. Pelt's back.